there is a void in the Indian market of adventure vehicles. I think it fills that particular void.
I would like to drive such a car. I would definitely be interested in something like this. And that's because I feel it's suitable for my personality.
What I feel is the ground clearance, which is very suitable for the Indian roads.
Definitely, it is a very sporty vehicle and I think I would love to drive this.
One word, BEA, beautiful.
Achha space hai, interior bahut khoobsurat hai, model bahut khoobsurat hai, bahut achhi hai.
Economical on running, fuel efficient car.
It looks sporty, it looks cool, and I think this is the first time the Fiat has done something really radical.
Yeah, it's nice, stylish, and maybe we can say it's a family vehicle since it's an SUV, so suited for a complete family car.
I think it's compact, it's tuner, it is functional.
It's very stylish, jazzy. I like the concept of the tire at the back.
This kind of car will suit because we can have a lot of things, like you can just showing this kind of, you know, we can have some camping stuff.
Practical and economical SUV in my opinion. This is one thing that makes it different.
बहुत खूबसूरत इसका मॉडल है, बहुत प्यारा देखने में लग रहा है.
In every aspect of my personality, I think it's really sweet. It's cool.
The color combination is also different from other vehicles, I would say.
To me, on the contrary, it's a kick. I like the beauty.